I know whenever some new brand comes on the market, especially if it's an influencer brand, so we are all wondering, should we try it? Is it worth the money? So today, we are trying out 5 different influencer brands and I'm going to give you brutally honest reviews. Hi, welcome to this video and I think we should start with Three by Himadri, which is a very fun Indo-Western clothing brand. Now, Himadri Patel makes all kinds of videos from lifestyle to fashion to beauty. What I liked is that after I placed my order, I got a message from the team that do I want to customize my sizing, which is great. Honestly, website pe customization ka alag charges bhi tha and there was a different section, but I had not paid for that. Maine sirf XL size ka pay kiya tha, so I'm not sure if that feature is for everyone, like of customizing even after you place like a normal order. It's nice to see that on the packaging they have their logo. That's very very nice. And let's see how it is packed under today. What do you think I ordered? Because the brand has everything from blouses to dresses to cord sets and heavy saris and lehengas and all of that. So what do you think I ordered? So my order took 2 weeks approximately to arrive and here it is. Very very nice packaging. Oh, I love the color. So I actually ordered a cord set. This is the skirt. Jo aage se it looks like a skirt, but actually it's a pair of shorts from the behind. This is such a fun Jaipuri fabric. Like, oh my god, making me feel happy with the color. And ye hai upar ka top. It has a rectangular neckline and it also has button under. So if you're wearing like a bra with it which has straps, then you can open this, put your bra strap in, and then button it again. Very nice detailing. Peeche se yahan par elastic hai, and then you have tie-ups also. So I think this was from the Phoolsi Pyari collection. Phoolsi Pyari mein se majority things sold out hai, which only shows that it was loved, and I hope they restock it more and have more launches in this section, which is like the best and most popular one. This truly become like a happy outfit because the custom fitting, they nailed it. I think you should also go for the custom fitting if you want it to fit you like a glove, because ek इंच का ऊपर नीचे मुझे नहीं करना पड़ेगा. माई थाइज आर लाइक वेरी चंकी एंड सॉर्ट ऑफ लाइक द बिगेस्ट पार्ट ऑफ माई बॉडी, तो कोई भी शॉर्ट्स मुझे कभी फिट नहीं आती बिकॉज ऑफ दैट. बट दिस इज द कम्फीएस्ट पेयर ऑफ नॉन स्ट्रेचेबल शॉर्ट्स आई ओन बिकॉज इट्स कॉटन, राइट? इसमें ना स्ट्रेच बिल्कुल नहीं है, बट स्टिल फ्रॉम द वेस्ट टू द थाई इट्स perfect. 10 out of 10 for the outfit, and overall for three I gave a 9 out of 10, and the only point of improvement I have is the delivery time. My experience was very very nice. Like, big props to Himadri. Great experience. Okay, next we're gonna go to Malvika Sitlani's brand, which is Masic Beauty. Malvika bolte na to bhi sabse pehle actually Abby aati hai dimag mein. She is the cutest little chabdu baby. Like, I love watching her as much as Malvika is comfortable to show. So Masic Beauty started with candles. Then I think they had some of their body care and skin care. So again, you have to guess for every brand ki maine kya order kiya hoga. I want to try the most unique products from each brand. So that is what we have gone for. So this looks like ये warehouse से आया है, क्योंकि इसमें Masic Beauty का कुछ भी branding नहीं है outside. Let's see अंदर कैसे है. Okay, so it has corrugated bubble paper, which is good. And here we have Skin Juice. Skin Juice is like a nice glowy body oil which is supposed to give you like a nice shiny feel and also hydrate your body. Masic is co-founded by Malvika and her a really good friend Veronica. So yeah, that's what I know about the brand. Kitna mast hai. Like, I think there's a lot of detailing that has gone into the whole packaging. So it looks like this was for $7.95, I'm not wrong. Yeah, $7.99. Because so many times you order things from e-commerce places and jo liquid products hota hai na, they come leak. So this was well taken care of. Same textured packaging hai on the bottle itself. Okay, let's try it out. It smells very Ayurvedic. Lavender ka bahut hi strong smell hai. You know, the aroma therapy mein wo jo aata na, jisme you put candle niche and you put like a oil on the top for diffusing. Aisi hi smell hai iski proper. It smells like a very forest essential Kama Ayurveda type scent. It's very lightweight surprisingly. Body oil sochte na to mujhe again chip chip aata hai dimag mein, but this didn't do that. And there is a subtle glow on my hand. Can you see that? I don't know if it is very visible, but एक subtle सी shine आ गई है. I think this was a very interesting product. I will give this an 8 out of 10 because 10 out of 10 के लिए इसमें थोड़ा और shimmer particles होते हैं ना. So before you going out for a party, if it actually gives you that bomb वाला look, then I would have really liked it better. And I'm waiting for the brand to have more unique products like this. This was my favorite product. Her website was the best influencer brand website I saw because the aesthetics, the speed, everything was top notch. But what I am waiting for is for her to launch her own makeup. I think she can have a lot of nice feedback up her sleeve to make her own makeup products. So I hope that comes one day. And I'm looking forward to that. Influencer brands ki baat kari rahe, then H&K ko main nahi bhool sakti, which is my own brand. It stands for Haley and Kumar. Of course, the products are linked in each video ke niche. But if you haven't tried it out, HaleyandKumar.com is where you need to go. Because we have like our best selling, the planner, which is undated, and notebooks, and the Luxe collection, and the pastel t-shirts. So there's something for everyone. Got so many notebooks at like 197 the price point. And they're thick, they're not thin, and some... like they're all fun and quirky. And the planner, of course, which is, it literally is the best seller since 3 to 4 years, because undated planners nahi aate India mein itni easily. A very good price point for, again, such a thick planner, which is also travel friendly. Plus it's 2-in-1. If you like having desk calendars or do do baar copy karne mein bore hota hai ki planner mein bhi likho aur desk calendar mein bhi alag se likho, you just have one thing. Isko aur aise you don't have to have two different things that you maintain. Stickers ke bina to journaling mein maza aata nahi. So we have like custom chotu stickers which will fit in your desk calendar. So if you want to mark like an important meeting or something, just take a sticker, stick it here, and that's done. You don't have to like write anything else on that. Next brand we're trying is Mridul Sharma's Skion Apparel. Maine Simba ke kaafi saare products try kiye, but Skion, this is gonna be my first parcel. I love how it is pink and like package is happy to see you. Then the brand handle, so very very good marketing on the packaging. Now what do you think I ordered? Because they had some really nice co-op sets also. They had their body suits also in the neutral collection, but what I have in here is something different. How nice is this drawstring wala bag? This is what I ordered. A pink jacket, because I love jackets, and this one was on a huge sale. Fresh price pe ye around 1500 kuch ka hai, but we actually got it for 597 when I ordered it. There was like a huge sale on this one. So I actually really like jog jackets because of the contrasting sleeves, like white sleeves and a different color on the body. I have a couple more. Isme jo alag alag colors the na, they were of different price. Like the red one was for 749 and the black one was for 899. Quality feels very nice. It's like a Mumbai weather type jacket. Andar na ek patla fleece ka layer hai. This is what it looks like on, and it looks so cute because iska jo pastel pink shade hai, it's perfect. The detailing on the elastic of the sleeve, like everything is tying the whole thing together, and the fleece hai andar, that's making it very cozy and comfy for like an airport look or a movie date night. So overall this is a very very cute jacket. Now my favorite thing about the whole Skion experience was the variety and the Pinteresty different outfit options and the good deals, because the co-op sets right now are also on a very good deal, and so are the jackets. One point of improvement could be the price consistency, ki har ek piece pe same discount ho rather than different colors being on different discounts. I really really like this jacket, and overall I'll give my experience a 9 out of 10. Now the fourth brand is not only an influencer brand, but it's also a Shark Tank India featured brand. We have Nish Hair with us, which is by Parul Gulati. Actually inka main business is real hair wigs, which were very expensive, because I know it's real hair so it will be expensive, but agar price point ki baat kare then it may be a little steep for a lot of people. Synthetic wigs are more affordable, but I didn't see that on their website. They did have bangs and they had like colorful different strands. So agar aapko experiment karna hai but real baalon pe nahi, then that is a good option to try out, to be honest, because then you don't actually have to cut bangs or get like highlights in your streaks. But because my parcel is so small, you will have to guess ki ye kya ho sakta hai, because definitely it can't be a wig in here. Bangs to maine asli mein kaat liye, so I didn't have to get those clip-on bangs. This is something very different. But this chotu sa parcel cost us more than 1000 rupees, so this better work. We have their hair line powder. To be honest, when I saw on the website, this is more to cover the grays, but I'm not sure iska naam mein hairline powder kyu hai. I feel like a lot of products are named as per the description. Like hairline powder is a good description, but it should be named something else, like bye bye grays or something fun like that, ki aisa connect kar sake to us. The color I bought is dark brown, and iska maine demo dekha tha that if you have gray hair, you can just stamp this on that and it will go. If you have any bald spots jahan pe, you know, you have a little more hair fall, you just stamp on it and it will go. I'm not ashamed to admit that yes, I have grey hair. Mujhe to aisa shock bhi nahi laga tha the first time I saw some grey hair. I was like, theek hai, aa gaye, kya kar sakte hai. We're just gonna embrace it. Packaging बहुत ही cute है. It has a little holder stamp नीचे है. ये तो बहुत बहुत ज़्यादा cute लगा ये. इसकी matte finish and काफी heavy weight है इसका, which I was not expecting because this is better than so many makeup products का packaging that I've seen of late. Mirror तक दिया है. Try करके देखें if this performs or not. So here I have some छोटे-छोटे grays क्योंकि I keep cutting them with my agarbatti. तो लेट्स ट्राई दिस आउट. आई एम गोना ओपन द लिड एंड रिमूव द स्टैम्प. अब इसको मैं डिप कर रही हूँ एंड आई एम गोना अप्लाई इट हियर. आई थिंक इट वर्क प्रिटी वेल बिकॉज अभी कोई ग्रेज ऐसे विजिबल है नहीं. प्लस इट विल स्टे इज व्हाट आई हैव रेड अ लॉट ऑफ रिव्यूज एज. तो ये बहुत ही हेल्पफुल है यार, स्पेशली फॉर मम्मा ऑल्सो बिकॉज हर रूट्स हैव टर्न अ लिटिल वाइट एंड ग्रे. तो शी कैन ऑल्सो लाइक इट्स सो टाइनी एंड ट्रैवल फ्रेंडली दैट दिस इज अ वेरी वेरी यूजफुल प्रोडक्ट. दिस गेट्स अ 10 out of 10 बिकॉज इट्स इनोवेटिव, इट्स न्यू एंड इट्स एक्चुअली वेरी वेरी यूजफुल एंड प्रैक्टिकल एंड न्यू ऑन द मार्केट. द लास्ट ब्रांड दैट यू बीन वेटिंग फॉर इज द न्यू लॉन्च बाय pack in collaboration with Sara Sarosh. This is an entire Beyond Dreams collection and this was received in PR, so I didn't pay for this, but that doesn't change the review that we're gonna give. So let's try this out, but pehle package khol ke dekhte hain. It's a nice big magnetic box and here we have Sara. We have this entire collection right here and niche we have the travel pouch, so we can carry all of this in a compact way. I used this on my face today to create this look, so let's go back to that and then I'll tell you my final thoughts. It's time to try this out. मैंने स्पंज को already wet करके ये कर दिया है. And first product we try is the dewy hydrating mist. This is the packaging. It's a nice plastic bottle and थोड़ा सा holographic है. Now I don't think this is supposed to help with setting the makeup. It just is supposed to give like a glowy finish. Let's see if that happens to my matte foundation. I was not expecting कि इसका स्प्रे इतना फाइन होगा. My favorite setting spray is the pack micro finish spray because it's just like a diffuser and इसका स्प्रे भी exactly वैसा है. Like even after I run out of this product, I'm keeping the bottle because there's something magical in the way pack does these things. I was expecting this product to be a meh because I was not sure of the purpose of this, but ये actually बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. This gets like a 9 out of 10. मुझे तो बहुत मजा आ रहा है. I usually don't like setting sprays because they make me feel chip, but this is something different. An underdog of the whole kit. I really like this. मैं 9 out of 10 इसको 10 out of 10 पे कन्वर्ट करूँ बिकॉज दिस इज सो गुड. द ड्यूई मिस इज फॉर 8.95 rupees. अभी हम स्पंज ट्राई करेंगे एंड बिकॉज इट्स शेप्ड थोड़ा डिफरेंटली लाइक इट इज फ्लैट फ्रॉम द फ्रंट. आई वॉन्ट टू ट्राई फॉर द कंसीलर ऑल्सो अंडर द आईज एंड ऑन द फुल फेस विद द फाउंडेशन. तो फर्स्ट कंसीलर. I can't wait for this concealer to launch in India because it's too good. It's the Maybelline Superstay Bomb Concealer. काफी seamlessly blend हो गया. To be honest, I've become a brush person because brushes are easier to clean. But this blender is quite nice because it's given a very even finish. I'd give this an 8 on 10. It's very nice for a blender. Oh, but it's too soon to rate foundation. Ke saath try karte hain. This one is from Natural Collection. Okay, I've done a rough thing to see how well this performs. फाउंडेशन के लिए मज़ा नहीं आ रहा है बिकॉज इट्स अ टाइनी स्पंज कम्पेयर टू द बिगर ब्यूटी ब्लेंडर्स फॉर द होल फेस. तो इसमें इट्स टेकिंग मी अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम. बाय दिस टाइम ब्रश से ना मेरा हो गया होता लाइक द फर्स्ट लेयर ऑफ ब्लेंडिंग. ओ बट इट्स द फिनिश काफ़ी अच्छी दिया. या आई विल गिव दिस अ 7 out of 10 बिकॉज वन मार कटिंग फॉर द साइज. इट्स नॉट आइडियल फॉर लाइक द फुल फेस बिकॉज इट टेक्स मोर टाइम, बट द होल कॉन्टोरिंग एंड एवरी थिंग माइट कन्विंस मी कि ये ब्लेंडर मैं यूज़ कर सकती हूँ. द नेक्स्ट थिंग इज द पिज्ज़ा पफ बिकॉज आई यूज द पैक के माइक्रो मिनी पफ्स. लिटरली मेरे जो डेली यूज वाले कॉम्पैक्ट्स है ना उस पर मैं ये अंदर ही रखती हूँ बिकॉज आई कांट अप्लाई लूज पाउडर विदाउट द पैक मिनी वन नाउ एनी मोर. So I wanna see if the bigger one is any better. I'm dipping it in my usual powder. Oh, wow. That was a one dip. It's big, so I just technically apply the leftover everywhere. I have some fine lines mere under eyes mein, isliye foundation and concealer lagate se I immediately go in with loose powder. As usual, it did a good job because the packed puffs are the best. Still, I'm a little confused about why is this jumbo size because under eyes mein chota wala mujhe zyada comfortable lagta hai. So this one I'll give like a again 7 on 10 because it's a great product, but size mujhe ye samajh nahi aayi. Okay, now we're gonna try all the brushes out and let me tell you, I've used used real techniques, I have used Sigma brushes as well, but iska jo finish hai, it feels very heavy duty and one of the most like high quality finishes. So we have 6 brushes in the whole set. Let's start with the blush base finish kar hi dete hai. For that we have the master brush, which is like all in one type, using the MAC Gingerly blush. Nice. Kyunki blush kafi sheer hai, so if the brush picked it up in one dip, means it's a good dense brush. Brushes jitne heavy aur aise, you know, the thicker they are, the better. Thoda zyada bhi ho gaya in fact, which never happens with this blush. Next concealer brush se main highlighter lagaungi because we're going in with a liquid highlighter. The Rare Beauty Enlighten. Always remember brush pe jo naam likha hota hai, that is not the only purpose of the brush. मेकअप में कभी कोई रूल्स नहीं होते एंड यू शुड यूज ऑल योर प्रोडक्ट्स द वे यू वांट टू यूज एंड नॉट एज पर एनी इंस्ट्रक्शन मैनुअल. ब्रश इज गुड बट एक्चुअली माई हाईलाइटर ऑलरेडी ड्राइड अप बिफोर आई कुड स्टार्ट ब्लेंडिंग इट, बट दिस इज अ ग्रेट ब्रश. अभी हम ट्राई करेंगे ये ब्लश एंड इसका नेम इज फजमी, नॉट फ्रॉम फजू. तो दिस इज अ मोर कॉरली पीची शेड एंड जस्ट वन डॉट. See, that was half a dot, not even one dot. Consistency is fab, yaar. Normal tints na ek dhabba chhod dete hai if you don't blend it for 5 to 10 seconds. This did not do that. It did not move my foundation and powder. Main powder laga chuki hu, powder ke upar cream products usually nahi lagana chahiye. It messes with it, but it did not mess with it. This is a 10 on 10. This blush is a 10 on 10. It is for $7.95, so a little steep for a blush, but ये बहुत ज़्यादा चलेगा because if you just apply like one dot, but yeah, this is definitely worth the money because it's highly pigmented, very easily blendable, will look good with or without foundation. दूसरा shade हम eyes पे try करके देखते हैं. This is the shade Turkish Delight, which is the one which is going more viral. Oh, this is more mauvey, थोड़ा और pinkish purplish side पे है. And for the brush, हम यूज करेंगे ब्लेंडिंग माइस्ट्रो. व्हाट आई एम गोना डू इज विद द शैडो एप्लीकेटर, आई एम टेकिंग लाइट पिंक पाउडर आई शैडो, अप्लाइंग इट ऑन द एजेस ताकि सेट भी हो जाए और ब्लेंड भी हो जाए. एंड व्हाट वी कैन डू इज वी विल पिक अप सम शिमर एंड लेयर ऑन दिस. डू यू सी कि वो कितना हाईलाइट होके आ रहा है, बिकॉज जो अपना बेस लेयर था ना, दैट वॉज अ क्रीम ब्लश. तो क्रीम पे शिमर्स परफॉर्म एक्सीडिंगली वेल. बट लेट्स मूव ऑन टू हाइलाइटर. आई हैव द 17 लाइट्स ऑन हाइलाइटर. फर्स्ट टाइम इतना छोटू फैन ब्रश देखा. यूजुअली फैन ब्रशेस आर ह्यूज एंड आई नाउ अंडरस्टैंड व्हाई इट इज शेप लाइक दिस, बिकॉज ये ब्लेंड भी अच्छे से हो रहा है, इट्स नॉट लीविंग अ स्ट्रीक. द ओनली ब्रश इज द ब्राउ बडी. तो फॉर दैट आई हैव माय रेवोल्यूशन का पोमेड. पहले हम स्पूनी से ब्राउज को ठीक करेंगे, हम इसमें डिप करेंगे. Another good brush. There's no doubt about pack brushes and these ones are just up one quality. These I'm going to give 9 out of 10 even though I loved it, and I'll tell you why once I finish my whole makeup and I come back. I think that the price point was a little different than previous pack collaborations and the range was a little limited. The last pack collection I tried was Pack X Jovita with her brushes, and that itself was around 8 brushes for 2600 or 2800. So I feel like quality definitely better hai is collection ki, but whatever was launched was of great quality. Like, would I buy this again myself? Yes. If I would have not received this in PR, I would have bought this on my own because this just looked that good ki it is going to perform. क्योंकि दोनों लोग एकदम परफेक्शनिस्ट है, पैक वालों को भी नहीं चलता इधर का उधर. एंड सारा इज ऑल्सो समवन हुज गोइंग टू डिलीवर विद हर नेम, इट्स नॉट गोइंग टू बी जस्ट अ प्रोडक्ट विद हर नेम ऑन इट. एंड दैट्स व्हाई दिस होल कलेक्शन गेट्स अ 9 out of 10 एंड आई रियली लाइक्ड द होल थिंग. सो दिस वाज अस ट्राइंग आउट डिफरेंट इन्फ्लुएंसर ब्रांड्स एंड कॉमेंट डाउन बिलो विच ब्रांड शुड वी ट्राई फॉर पार्ट 2 एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट दैट. If you enjoyed watching this video, do it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for future videos. If you did not enjoy watching this video, bindaas give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very, very soon. Until then, goodbye.